How to convert cubic meter to liter. As we know, 1 cubic meter is equal to 1,000 liter. 1 cubic meter equals 1,000 L. To convert cubic meter to liter, multiply your cubic meter figure by 1,000. Example, convert 25 cubic meters to L. 25 cubic meters is equal to 25 times 1,000 L equals 25,000 L. To convert liter to cubic meter, divide your liter figure by 1,000. Example, convert 25 L to M superscript 3. 25 L equals 25 divided by 1,000 cubic meters equals 0.025 cubic meters.